I'm Newt.
I'm yep. Kyle.
I'm Mike. I'm the drummer. These two didn't say what position they are.
Yeah. I'm Josh. I play guitar.
I'm Nick. Guitar.
We formed the band in early 2007. How did the idea about forming this band and how did you all meet?
Me, Mike Novo, and Nick were in a band called Syndicate. And it was similar to this. We had a DJ. But then after a while, after like 3 years, we started to fall apart. So then we met Duke. And, it's kind of a long story. We couldn't really do what we wanted to do in Syndicate with just having a DJ. We needed someone who could do more. We needed a programmer. And Syndicate actually disbanded. We weren't even a band for probably about 6 months to a year. And me and Newt hooked up. And after me and Newt hooked up, we brought Nick and Kyle back in, and we could finally really make the music we've always wanted to make. And just recently, we added Josh as another guitar player.
What influences you guys don't play like
kind of like that? The one thing about us is we kind of like all have our own influences, and they kind of like conflict sometimes, but we all try to incorporate it any way we can. No one gets really shut out with their influences.
Right, we're five very different people, and we bring our very different influences into the band. And just in terms of our style, I guess, we ask about electronics, it's a mix of basic rock instrumentation, acoustic instruments, electronic instruments, with an actual program.
How would you describe? What's your favorite song to play live?
There's probably five different ones for all.
Lost Vibration is my favorite.
But yeah, that's one of our newer songs.
What's yours, man?
I like playing Disillusioned by the Dream.
Yeah, it's like a jam. It's pretty long. It's like jam. It's kind of almost like
our most epic song.
Yeah, we feel it's like the one song that we can all agree, like, we all feel pretty comfortable, like, just like kind of like we have fun playing it too. It's kind of like we just jam out with it too, so it's fun.
Tonight you're playing with
one stage here. Is this one your first time? When did they open? We opened up for Hansel and Gretel not too long ago. What else did you do?
Yeah, we've been fortunate to play with a few bigger bands just through actual promoting to certain venues. Asked us to play, or Newt books almost all of our shows, and he's always online finding opening slots. And as I just said, we have got the opportunity to play some other national/international acts.
Is that how you got the show?
Nancy actually got a hold of us after we played the Wednesday or the Hansel and Gretel show, and she sent us a message asking if we wanted to play this too. So
the owner of the club liked us, so
yeah, that was a good opportunity.
Nine Inch Nails. I would definitely want to tour with Nine Inch Nails.
Do it. They're on tour.
Yeah.
Take me with you.
Yeah. Tool is another big one. Floyd. Floyd. It might be hard, but,
I'll just say.
What do you guys think about March shows,
or
are you
going to
do it
too? We have a couple
more
shows coming up.
Yeah, we're planning on putting a full-length album out by the end of the year. We're finally
having
a full-length out, and we're just
going to
tour as much as we can.
Yeah, we plan on by next summer going on
our own tour, yeah. Rather than support for international bands coming in. We're still, even though three of us have been in the band for a while, Christ is still a young band. So there's a lot we haven't done yet, but we're pushing to get done in the next week.
Do you have songs written for the album yet?
Yeah, we've been working on it for a little bit. We have a big group of them, but we don't know. We kind of filter them out after a while. We start to, after we play, it's almost like